Bollywood megastar Shahrukh Khan Thursday launched the first look of his much-talked-about film Chennai Express and praised his co-star Deepika Padukone, saying she has gone beyond what was written for her in the script.
She's a fantastic actor, a great professional, and she's been working very hard. And the last two, three films of hers are absolutely stunning, Ye Jawani and Cocktail and otherwise also, and performing with her in shows. So she's fantastic, but I feel a little gentle towards her because she started her career, so to say, in films with our team and me. So I feel a little protective and happy for her work. She's grown as an actor. She knows the ropes better, and whatever we wrote for the film, I think she has gone way beyond that. So it's fantastic to see her work like that.
Deepika made her debut with SRK in Om Shanti Om. Director Rohit Shetty has roped in Deepika to play a Tamil girl in Chennai Express, and the actress says the character's overall look and way of speaking was a challenge.
I think the character itself, being a South Indian, I've played different kinds of characters. I've always been associated with the urban rom-com love stories. So it was the first time that I got to play a proper South Indian girl, a Tamilian girl. So the accent, the look, the costumes, the environment, everything is a first for me.
The film is slated for an August 8 release. Anamika Saxena, IANS.